couple of years ago, I did a review of this, and it's 2020. So what will 2020 bring this time? I mean, is it going to be the same one? They're always limited edition. Warning, fire a Carolina Reaper chili curry sauce. Very hot. Ooh, scary. They've got a helpline number. I will promise, if you're not happy with this product, we will cheerfully replace it. Yeah, I don't think you're going to be able to do that, because if you're on the loo, well, I don't think you're going to be able to take it off. I remember what happened last time. I'm oven cooking it. 50 minutes in the oven. I know. I could just microwave it for 3 or 4 minutes, but maybe it'll taste different if I oven cook it. I've stabbed it a few times, as per the instructions, just to make sure it's dead. Last time I had this, it was fresh out the microwave, so it was very temperature hot. I've let it cool down this time, and we'll see what it tastes like. It does smell nice though, it does. It's just the spiciness. I'm not into spicy foods. And I'm just gonna see if this one is just as much spicy. I'm not gonna lick my fingers there. There's not gonna be a taste off screen. I'm gonna catch all my reaction on camera. I'm not 100% on the facts on this one. I still need to look it up. But it's something to do with your body reacting to something that it thinks may be a poison. I think I'm going to investigate this one, because I don't like misinformation. So do not take any of that as 100% accurate. I don't know. It could have been the program I was watching wasn't very reliable. I can't remember where I saw it. Here we go. There we are. That was my smile. The happiness of starting the video, and now it gets serious, because here in front of I is the Carolina Reaper curry from Iceland, which is 5 chilies hot, and I know it's 5 chilies hot because I did it 2 years ago. I've let it cool down considerably because I'm gonna see if there's any flavour in this other than burning. Now, if you like the taste of burning, good for you. Stop stalling. Oh, instant burn. Oh, flip it. Oh, I remember this. Oh, instant memory. This is so hot. Oh, my tongue's on fire already, and I'm starting to sweat already. Now, there are people who genuinely like this, genuinely who like this. It hurts, you know, even just to breathe in and breathe out, the flow of air over the tongue burns. And my lips as well. And I've only had one bit of the chicken. So have another bit. Oh, it's painful. I don't know why people enjoy this. Now, if you do enjoy this, and I know people do, because on my last video, people who really do like the spicy food love that Iceland makes such a thing. Because for a ready meal, it's really, well, it's, you can't get anything as hot as this. You really can't. The other supermarkets seem to be too scared of getting some kind of lawsuit or something. Can you imagine the counterclaim from Iceland? You bought it, we put the warnings on it. There is actually 2 allergens in this, milk and mustard. But I think they're the least of your problems when you eat this. The chicken's lovely. Oh! I can't taste anything else other than burning. I've got some wraps this time, so I'm going to put some in a wrap and see if a bread wrap improves things. So hang on a minute, I'm going to have one more bit. I'm going to get some tissues and a wrap. Hang on. It's just too much. It's just so spicy. as time goes on, it gets worse. Oh. Now, last week, I did the Carolina Reaper burgers. Now, I did them on a George Foreman grill. Oh, I'm really over salivating in my own saliva, my own spit, my own slaver. Just tastes more of it. I had the burgers last week, and because I did them on a George Foreman grill, I vaporised, I think, the chilli, and it was really hard to breathe. Now, this is different completely, because I'm not breathing it into my lungs, I'm just breathing it over my tongue and my own lips. Now, if you've seen the outtakes of Mrs. Doubtfire, she says something about kissing the devil on the lips. This is the devil, okay? I'm not religious or anything like that. This is kissing the devil on the lips. It really is. Oh, my eyes red. Actors could use this when they need to pretend to cry. Because this definitely is. That's spicy. Mate, I've put some in a wrap. Last time, I didn't take a bite out the chilli either. That is going to be different in this video. Because people were moaning that I didn't. Now, the bread stops it hitting your tongue as much, but now it's hitting my throat a bit further back at the mouth. It's hitting the back of the tongue a bit more. Oh. And if anyone's wondering, yes, it does leave the body painfully. Oh, and my lips gone red. Oh, flipping heck. This is painful. I've seen it so many times. Oh! That just bit. Oh! That bit just. Oh! Hit the roof of my mouth. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Oh, I seem to be bringing it into my eyes. My eyes are stinging. Oh, let's put that down. What are you supposed to? I know you're not supposed to drink water. Because like I said earlier on, if you drink, apparently it's your body telling you that you're eating something and it's trying to resist. I can barely open my eyes. It's your body reacting because apparently the chili invokes whatever it is in your mouth that stops you from eating something that it thinks is gonna harm you. Oh, the heat. My ears are ringing. Let's try a bit of this. Now, some people are saying, yeah, you do eat it, and some say you don't, and I don't know what to believe. So, I'm gonna eat a tiny little bit. Now, I know you don't eat the seeds. I know that is ridiculous. I think it was Peter Andre. Who did that on a TV show. Why does it keep coming in waves like this? And he ate a chilli seed. And obviously, it was on fire. I'm not going to spit it out. I can taste a bit of sweetness, that's weird. Whoa! my nose. Oh, there's a bit on my lips as well. No wonder my lips are burning. Oh. That's why people are seeing you eat the chili. They just wanted to see me in pain. Oh, flipping heck, this is so spicy. If you want to endure this kind of pain for whatever reason and you're unable to get to your local restaurant that serves spicy food because it's, I don't know, shut down because of social distancing, you can have it at home with the Iceland Carolina Reaper.
The revolution to a false sense of security, because
it just delays it from making contact with your tongue. And then, if you swallow it wrong, it sort of goes up, doesn't it, behind your nose? This is really, ugh. I hardly much prepared for this now. However, it was £1.50, somewhere around that. Limited edition from Iceland. Well, I had a rebate. I'm gonna eat the rest of it now. Oh well. I can't do it. I can't eat it all. This is what legitimate weight loss places should provide as food. Because you can't eat it. If I was forced onto an island to lose weight, and this was the only food that was served, other than fresh fruits and vegetables, you'd lose bags of weight because you can't possibly eat and enjoy this. Thanks for watching Scrass Bill Me. Bye. I'd say 80%. Yeah. That was so much better. I mean, my eyes are still stinging from the dried on tears. But after about 4 or 5 carrot battens, I'm fine. Excellent. What if I dip it in? That's a bit of Carolina Reaper curry on a carrot batten. That was a weird flavour. Flavour? Yeah. It's not as hot. Oh, it's burning a bit now. Burning a bit more. More batten, more batten. Ah. Mm.